Timur Ardabov is finished for today. He has won his match against Maxim Vachier-Legras. Wow, congratulations, Timur.
Thank you very much, thank you. Yeah, this was a cool one. I mean, okay, he's not making a draw with knight b7, knight d6, but still, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine with me.
But I have the tournament you had and the last couple of matches, it's just been dominant. How do you feel about your performance?
I'm also sorry. I mean, there is an arbiter, Artyom. I mean, yes. He was here for last, I don't know, how can I? Yeah, he was here for last, I don't know, 10 days or something, or maybe 8 or something. Changing. Yeah, but I mean, at some point, I think yesterday he said that the games are boring, so I can just, you know, substitute and play some exciting chess.
You guys have become great friends, I guess.
No, well, I mean, you can be great friends with the arbiter, but still, yeah, as much as it's possible, yeah. But in general, I mean, yesterday after two games, I mean, he said that it's like so boring that I can't really watch it, so I'm going to play myself. And then I just decided to fight in the third game, and that was a pretty bad decision, so I shouldn't listen to the arbiters anymore. And I just had a very bad position out of the opening against Shahriar in the third one. But I think today, really played great in the second game. I was very happy about it. He really was completely out of his book and his general knowledge of the structures and stuff. So I was very happy to have this position with white without any risk and just enormous pressure on black position that I could really, put there. I saw that maybe it can end in a draw at some point because, you know, such positions, sometimes you win a pawn, but still it's draw because of the opposite color bishops. But when I won the game, I just saw that, I mean, I will look at the Carlsen-Wesley match and yeah, hopefully Carlsen plays well today because he's going to the match soon. So probably he's having, you know, a very good motivation for this last match. And it proved to be so. And actually, as far as I understand, even if I could lose the match, I mean, I would be second, yeah.
Yeah, and we could see your reaction when winning the match here, that you were very happy. That is such a cool reaction. What does it mean to you to become second in the Meltwater Champions Chess Tour 2021?
Yeah, I'm extremely happy, actually. I mean, if you don't count this, the other points, probably I would be a first here. But what is good is that, I mean, Magnus should go with a good mood for the World Championship match. And that's, you know, that's fine with me. I mean, I'm very happy to be second. I mean, it was a very hard year for me personally. Oh. And I think that, yeah, once I had this victories and everything, and it really brought me a lot of pleasant moments and I have great memories about the tour. I didn't play consistently well, but I played like generally well in this tour. And even though I didn't manage to play well against Magnus and Wesley, I managed to play well against Magnus and Wesley in the last few days. Even though you can say that for Magnus, I mean, he was already winning the tournament, but you know that he's always unhappy to lose the match or something. Mm-hmm. So he's always fighting. And it's a great motivation for me that I've, you know, I've managed to beat him in this match of four games, and it will be a great motivation for me for the candidates. So other players have beaten many times, so it doesn't really you know, impress me that much. I'm already a veteran of this events and so on. There are some youngsters that are like, I don't know, almost 20 years younger than me, but well, I don't know, I feel in shape now, and I'm very motivated and very happy that I've played this tournament. I was on the verge of not playing this tournament because of some issues, the health issues I had, but I'm so happy that I've managed to go through this first 3 days, somehow still you know, just believing in my abilities to play the tournament, and yeah, I'm just happy that I've managed to do so. I'm super happy.
And we're so happy for you. And you mentioned it's being a difficult year, some health issue. Would you be open to telling us what has been going on?
Well, I'm from Azerbaijan, and we're generally not that happy to talk about all this, you know, private matters and all this stuff. But generally, it was a hard year for me, and that's it. I mean, I think it's enough. For some interview, maybe on, I don't know, an opera show or something like this in the U.S., I
would open up.
They pay me some millions, then it's fine.
All right. Ugh, I have to become like Oprah.
I'll keep it up. Yeah, I'll keep it up.
Timur, we're so happy for you on finishing this tournament off in such a spectacular fashion. And we hope to see you in the tour next year as well.
Also, I would like to certainly thank the organizers, the Chess24. You guys were amazing. To be honest, I mean, all of the friends that I've mentioned that the show is going on there, and they were watching the show, and they said that, I mean, it's just an amazing show in general. I mean, you have managed to put up the kind of show that we have never seen in chess world up to now, I think. And I'm so happy, guys, that you are there, and you've made a great show. I am very happy to be a part of this tour, and hopefully see you in the next one.
Definitely. Thank you so much for the kind words.
Thank you so
That's warming
much.
in our
Thank you.
hearts.
Have a
Thank
lovely week.
you. All right.
Thank
We'll
you.
see you later, Timur.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thanks for joining us.